The African Union adopted Kiswahili as the working language of the organization and a language of wider communication in Africa during the 35th ordinary session of the African Union Assembly through the collective effort of the government of the United Republic of Tanzania, the African Academy of Languages, ACALAN, and other stakeholders. As the specialized institution of the African Union, entrusted with the task of developing and promoting African languages as a factor of African integration and development, the African Academy of Languages, ACALAN, is organizing a regional consultative meeting for the implementation of Kiswahili as a working language of the African Union and a language of wider communication in Africa from 28th to 29th March 2022 in Kigali, Rwanda. The objectives of the meeting are to develop and validate a partnership reference framework with the regional language organizations, institutions, and stakeholders within the Kiswahili-speaking zone, and strategy to adopt in implementing the Dar es Salaam Framework for Action and the Assembly decision. Establish a regional committee to monitor and implement the recommendations of the regional meeting and set up a resource mobilization committee for the implementation of Kiswahili as a working language and language of wider communication in Africa.
At this regional consultative meeting for East Africa, we will outline strategies for the effective implementation of the Dar es Salaam Framework for Action, developed by the African Academy of Languages, ACALAN, and its partners, and on which the Assembly decision is based. Committees will be formed and entrusted with specific tasks of coordination, monitoring and evaluation, resource mobilization, advocacy, etc. As the African Union's specialized institution mandated to empower African languages to foster Africa's integration and development, the Secretariat of the African Academy of Languages, ACALAN, and its working structures and organs will lead the course and will seek the collaboration of all the stakeholders. African languages are one of the main factors, indeed, an indispensable factor of African integration.
Participants expected at the consultative meeting are a representative of the Embassy of the United Republic of Tanzania to the Federal Democratic Republic of Ethiopia and permanent mission to the African Union and the United Nations Economic Commission for Africa. Representatives of ACALAN's national structures in the member states where Kiswahili is spoken. The coordinator of ACALAN's Kiswahili Vehicular Cross-Border Language Commission. The director of the Institute of Kiswahili Studies of the University of Dar es Salaam. Members of ACALAN's Vehicular Cross-Border Language Commission in Kigali. Representatives of the Kiswahili Corpus Project. A representative of the East African Community Kiswahili Commission, KAKAMA. Representatives of ACALAN's Assembly of Academicians, members of ACALAN's Secretariat, representatives of UNESCO offices in Kenya, Tanzania, and Rwanda. African languages for a peaceful, prosperous, integrated, and healthy Africa.